Well, it's a long story, but I'm finally here in my little Viewliner roommate, headed from Chicago for the East Coast. And, oh man, what a wreck I feel like. But here in my little bed, there's one end of the bed down here. There's the other end up there. I've got it all propped up so I can sit up because I don't want to lie down yet. And outside is Chicago, which we are leaving at current time. Oh man, I have to flip my leg up over. What an operation this is. I don't know if you can see me in the dark. Here I am, looking at the city. I like to look out at this night. I've always liked to look out at the night. It's all... Oh, look, there's the river. But you can't see that either. Or at least I can't see it in the viewfinder. Maybe the camera's better than the viewfinder. Oh man. So, came in on the train from Los Angeles. It's Friday night now, going into Saturday morning because it's after 12:30. And came in on the train from Los Angeles tonight. No, this afternoon. We're only a few minutes late. So I went to the lounge, which I could go to because I'm paid for sleeping class. And I went and had a snack and a drink and was assured boarding would begin at 9 o'clock and the train would leave at 9:30. But a series of mishaps occurred. Possibly related to the weather, possibly not. And first, one train was not working, and then another was not working, and they had to spend all their time working on getting those trains ready. And our train here that I'm leaving town on right now. Our train couldn't get put together until they had all the other problems solved. So instead of 9:30, we're leaving after 12:30 at night. But we're on the train and I have a little room and the attendant knew my name and told me the same room number that my ticket said, so here I am in my little room. I got a few winks sleep in the waiting room, waiting 3 hours for the train. And, it gets worse. That beautiful lounge that I was in, if you saw my video from earlier tonight, that beautiful lounge closes at 9 o'clock, so we had to leave and go wait in an older waiting room. They brought us chips and water. And meanwhile, the other people, their trains, God. So there were two trains all together before ours who had to be cars replaced and fixed. Then this one had to be put together with what was left over of other things. And I think this is an old Viewliner. It seems to have an ashtray in it. That's the sign that it's really old, if there's an ashtray in it. Hi, there I am with my hand of turkey
Gobble, 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 gobble. Gobble, 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 gobble. Gobble, 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 gobble.
So, now I'm going out of town, riding in the night, looking out the window, and thinking, God, I'm lucky to have my own little bed to sleep in. Good night, y'all. Good night.
Gobble, 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 gobble.